So I would like to ask my good friend Dr. Tan Kin Lian to be more positive. Things can be done that will be good for the future of the people and the future of a better life for the people. It can be done. It's not easy, it can be done. So be more positive.
After you asked questions about Dr. Tan's financial background, he yesterday said that you've never faced shareholders because you were CEO of NTUC Income, which is not a company. What's your response to that?
I face more than people that are more important than shareholders. These are the policy holders of NTUC Income. They engage me, they give their views. I respond to them, and that's the 1 million over policy holders. And you ask the policy holders of NTUC Income, they will say Tan Kin Lian has done his best for the policy holders to give them a better return on their savings, to treat them fairly, and I look after their best interest. And I'd like to use this opportunity to ask all the policy holders of NTUC Income and your family members. More than 1 million people is close to 2 million. If you think that I have done well in looking after your financial security, in giving you a fair deal, this is how I will serve the people of Singapore. So give me your support. The question is, President Ong has difficulty in getting all the information. What will I do? We are now almost 20 years, or at least 12 years after the time. Information is now more transparent. I know President Ong is the man dedicated, independent, but his financial knowledge is not his key strength. I think he's strong in many other areas. So in looking at financial matters, you also need someone who knows what to look for. And I have that knowledge about what to look for. That's why I said to my good friend Dr. Tan Kin Lian, you do need that kind of knowledge to know what to look for. There was a discussion about in the online citizen forum about the use of reserve for land reclamation. Was it necessary to be reported to the people? And I said all the candidates said yes, it's very important to be transparent. I share that view. But I also said at that forum that using reserve for land reclamation is different from spending reserves. That for land reclamation is an investment. Now we know that the reserves have to be invested. Do you want the reserve to be invested in America, in the American banks, in the international banks, or do you want the reserve to be spent in building more land for Singapore? So don't think about that as being spending the reserve. It's a good investment. Therefore, you need, as the president, exercising the power of using the past reserve to understand the difference between spending reserve and using it. So I want to bring to the office of the president my knowledge, not only of financial matters, but also how should the reserve be used. It's not just keep on accumulating more and more reserves. The reserves should, we need adequate reserves for whatever is the purpose. Beyond that, we need to use it to improve the lives of the people of Singapore.
So you think you are likely to know what to look out for better than Dr. Tan Kin Lian financially?
I believe I am able to know what to look out for better than all the other three candidates.
Including Dr. Tony Tan.
Including Dr. Tony Tan, because Dr. Tony Tan carries a certain mindset into what the reserves are for. I carry a different mindset. I will know what is enough and what is too much. And I will know how the reserves should be used in a more better way.
But other candidates may say, well, the president has the CPA and other people advising him. So President Nathan and President Ong Teng Cheong, like you said, they may not have the financial background, but they were able to carry out their duties because they have advisors.
Now that's true, but in leadership, you need the advice of people, but you have to make the final decision. And that final decision is based upon knowledge, experience, and values. Whether your values are for the people of Singapore, or whether your values are for whatever other values, those are very important.